discovered that the Yankee spot was a slave woman named Big A's. She was a behemoth of a woman who could pick up two full-grown pigs, one under each arm, and cart them over to the slaughterhouse without assistance. If he confronted her directly, she fought back, she would take him to pieces. So the master came up with a different plan to rid himself of the spot. He approached the giant girl and asked her to assist him with a special task. He told her that President Jefferson Davis had entrusted him with a large chest full of gold. To keep it out of the Yankees' hands, he wanted to bury the chest where it would never be found. The girl's eyes gleamed when she heard this false report. The master knew she was already planning to betray the existence of the chest to the Yankees. The master...